let's get you started on Assetto Corsa Evoluzione right here, right now. Greetings Romies and welcome to RomRom.net, the channel sharing the joy of sim racing. Welcome to the channel, thanks for stopping by. My name is Serta and I will be your host for this video. We've seen this question asked time and time again in the Discord of ACE, or rather different questions that amount to I got ACE, now what? Fear not, because we're going to help you in your first steps up to your first race. Because everything's easier when you get a helping hand, isn't it? After you download it from the developer's Patreon page, see the link in the description, you will have to extract the contents to your hard disk. You can put it wherever you like. I personally have it on the root of the hard disk where I have all the sims. Put it somewhere where you have easy access to it, as you may need to start it as admin, because the anti-piracy system has a glitch for some, where ACE does not recognize you as patron if you don't start ACE as admin. This is easy to do. Right click on AssettoCorsaEvoluzione.exe and on the menu that appears, click on Run as Administrator. If your Windows installation is of a different language, you still will recognize the menu point because of the icon. In any case, ACE will open up a browser window with the Patreon website asking you to allow ACE access to it, which you should if you want to play. You will now have to either close your browser, or if you are like me with many open tabs, you may prefer to just move back to ACE. If you didn't run ACE as administrator and ACE seems to hang up waiting for the Patreon verification, close ACE the hard way and run as administrator. This solves the issue almost always. After you've enjoyed the intro video, you will be dropped into this image, which can be confusing. Let's start by setting up some things. Click on Home, then on the car gear or whatever you want to call it, to tell ACE where to find Assetto Corsa. Give it your name, an icon and your nationality. Then let ACE know which DLCs you own so it can choose the cars. We hope you have them all, as we've told you time and time again, to get the Assetto Corsa Ultimate version. Do with the other settings what you want, take care of the race settings where you can tell ACE how many laps the races should have, what the AI level should be, if you only want to race or if you want practice and quali, which you can skip anytime you want. And where you can choose either Japan or California as free roam maps. And no, we don't know what the secret code is for either. Maybe something to do with beta testing, or with world dominance, who knows with Alex. Then comes the complex work of downloading and installing all the mods ACE needs. You can either click this icon to go to the download page and there click on every link, or you can go to the Google spreadsheet we've set up with all mods and the links to them. We cannot save you the tedious work of installing each of them into Assetto Corsa, but at least you have them all in one place and can download them more efficiently. If you need help installing mods on Assetto Corsa, check the link up there. As always, we have you covered. Now that you've downloaded and installed all the mods, go to the download page to check if you got all the mods. You may have missed one or more, or we missed one or more in our spreadsheet. Be so kind and let us know so we can correct that oversight, okay? If you like this video and are a fan, become a patron. Let us spread our wings. Amongst other perks, it will fix your name for posterity like this. A big thank you to our patrons. If you come here regularly, please consider subscribing. Well, now that you have everything in place, you're surely ready to start your ACE career, but you won't be able to until you get a car. You can either go to the used car website, where the prices vary, but be aware you may get an older car that doesn't perform as well as a new one, which is of course great if you want a challenge, or you can see if you have enough money to get a new car. At the beginning, you start with 15,000 credits and will be getting money for every one race and maybe some extra if you win a championship. In any case, it's a good idea to go to the New Cars menu, as if you scroll down, you will be able to filter the cars depending on which type of race you want to do and see which cars are accepted on that series. And yes, you won't be able to do other than beginner races for now, unless you choose the historic mode, where you race through more than a century of racing history on historic cars and tracks. If you go for a new car, you will only be able to afford a car for the FF Challenge or the Japan Challenge. With regards to the used cars, we cannot say anything for certain, as the cars and their prices are randomized. You may get a good, new or almost new car for an incredible price, so go try your luck and may the random number god be at your side. ACE does not change anything having to do with video settings, apps activated, or your controller settings. Be sure you have those already set up the right way from within Assetto Corsa. Well, you've got a car, you've set up everything to your delight, now you can go and do some beginner events. You will most probably start in the FF Challenge or the Japanese Compact Club. Now, enjoy your career and the races within Assetto Corsa Evoluzione, and if you feel so inclined, enjoy our tons of videos by checking the playlist to the left or the video to the right. Until next time, safe fuel, collect pickup, and we'll see each other on the podium.